this generation across borders with the concentration of Tom Brady in four quarters. My mom gave me what they call promise, order like Alcmene delivering Hercules for a god. Father is Zeus, truce between the roots when upon altars, giving a ritual sacrifice towards the Lord's offering. They all long for the raw author that brought torture through these tall bars that were caught ordered for assault charges. I let the man inside speak to me, cause every dog barks when you amplify frequencies. It's even what they all believe to achieve, it's the reason why they'll never stand as equal to me. Gathering thoughts as bees that light couldn't exceed, the results of being the plan that cannabis conceived. When I'm around other MCs, I don't know how to behave. I feel like a metal blade in a microwave with the clock ticking, quicker than assists from Scott Pippen and Rod Strickland. They want the rock, but their shots missing. With the nonfiction, I got vision like opticians with their mind fixing on the sight that your eyes missing. So who's the skinny nigga mentioning? I'm not to mention with when you're barely bigger than your mic's dimension with. I'll snap your neck with twists faster than an exorcist, leaving bodies departed like Moses during the Exodus. Cause even my worst arch nemesis knows I'm the best at this. My messages exist beyond sentences, beyond excellence, beyond comprehensiveness, beyond the extent of what's tangibly calculable in measurement. The difference between a horse and a Pegasus, a dog or a Cerberus. I'm mythologically beyond evidence needed to prove I'm death, famine, war, and pestilence. If you were gonna swing, you should've at least clenched a fist. The fifth member of the horsemen, I sacrificed my head to the headless horseman as an offering just to sever it off again. So what the fuck could you possibly expect bringing Denzel Porter in? The unimportant portable pussy supported by the poorest portions, pour it in impartially to push me. I'll import Porter, then export Porter properly, then pinpoint Porter, put him on life support's property. Leaving Puerto Rican, speaking Puerto Rican, seeking regals for part of his disproportionate part of allegiance. If I was there, you would have been stuttering like Porky Pig, worse than your loss against that St. John's Portland kid. Ill Mac left you real flat, that's real fact. Since our first cipher, your delivery still whack. You barely articulate in your words, relying on multisyllabic patterns to carry its worth. Remember back in NY, when I had to murder that, dressed in all white, but the beat ran out, so we had to bring all our verses back and re-record the whole cipher with a single adjustment made for the perfect track. Tell him who's the one who cut his verse in half, showing he was humble before Kendrick's commercial rap. I handed you that verse of the year from the 50% of passionate bars that weren't there. Back when you would act like you were poison me, back before the snake shit you pulled in Los Angeles to poison me. Now there is no avoiding me, I'm leaving you stitched more than embroidery, placed on the floor for pure royalty. You ain't the bar king, you bar king like Shih Tzus. When I give you issues like Mike Vick do inside his big rooms with fists full of pit bulls, the cipher guard is the final boss to get through. And that goes for all you team backpack rappers, stepping forward only get your head snapped backwards. I'm the Milo, in other words, the most intense lyricist of all time. I defy GOAT with the rage of Achilles, ready to slay through the city of New York, cause I'm taking it with me to bury these niggas. I'm way too competitive, nigga. It's the Hydra, I'll always be ahead of you niggas. And for the count, I'm leaving them down. OPP, I can't stop from cleaning them out. OCD, the best rapper in their group though is Oswin Benjamin. So how's it feel letting Oswin and B and your men? Cause I really got love for Pun Jr., so it kills me inside to have to put this gun to ya and start blasting in this place with twin rounds bigger than those goofy ass glasses on your face. But you made me do it, open the door and place me through it. Don't even know that I'm a first class angry mutant, more sadistic than Hades. I'm using Jay-Z's blueprints just to make improvements to it, to abuse you basic new kids breaking music at the suicide rates of an Asian student. It's the way that you playing stupid, so my punchlines land more than Japan's PlayStation usage. I need the blame for the faith he chooses. How could you look into my eyes when you couldn't even take Medusa's? Make some nooses and hang with Judas, because three wise men without a gift to display are useless. When my game's influence is that of the brain which produced the painted cube and named it Rubens. Boy, I hate you humans, I'm betrayed by their blatant hubris, more than Caesar in the face of Brutus. I can see you didn't think this through, bitch, because six flawless and I will wreck house on any movement. This Bronx nigga about to be X'd out on every platform. Doesn't matter what you think's the truest. Stupid. Fuck.